Having CineRender in ARCHICAD, we have two types of fog to choose from. Distance fog can be found under Effects in PhotoRender Settings dialog. It has very basic settings and helps to hide distant parts of the project. A more sophisticated type of fog is available from under the Environment options. With this, we can adjust the height of the fog too. It comes in very handy when you have a lake, pool, or any kind of water surface, and you want to show the ascending vapor. Showing clouds in your render is also a nice feature of CineRender. The full list is very long. Rainbow, moon, stars, planets, etc. Please be extremely cautious when enhancing your render image with these elements. The more of these features you turn on, the more processing power the render will require and the longer your render time will be. All of these features of physical sky are emulated. If you want to keep your render time low and have a more realistic result, it may be smarter to use HDRI images instead.